Javier with the StockMarketLive.tv. Well, I'm an expert how to invest in the markets. In fact, a worldwide authority to tell you the truth as it is. So it is something that is a fact, it is proven. I'm not here trying to sell you anything. And today here we are going to explain how does it work, this scam, American scam, this website that they call themselves qpromote.co, okay? So we are going to explain why this is a scam. Firstly, by utilizing this website, we are going to click here on pricing. Okay? You are going to see the amazing prices that this company they uses. Okay. You have three plans: $40, $70, $150, all the way up to $500. Okay? So then they, you know, some tactics that they use, that $500 is basically, you know, or 5,500 per year, additional promotions you have here, okay? So I'm going to position myself to see for you to visualize the pricing, okay? My friends, firstly, I can tell you this is a scam. No one with a brain is going to pay these prices to subscribe to this, okay? No one, unless you are a scammer. Wait a second, because now I'm going to explain it. How did this website came to my attention? This website came to my attention because one of the members of the team told, well, look, Alex, we have here this coupon that allow give us 95% discount to test this website. Okay, for us, you know, money is nothing. So, all right, try it. Okay, so let's see what the guys they sell and how it's going to work. Again, let's go back to home. And what is the business of the company? An easy way to drive targeted traffic to your blog and, well, nothing. But let me continue, because the really interesting part is what follows up, okay? So what kind of scams these guys they promote? Notice, Americans, okay? The scams that they promote, you can see it here. Okay. These are the typical content that the scammers, they promote. I'm going to read it here. There is a video, a full video explaining all this step by step. Okay, for most of you, it does not say much, the website and so on. But let me read. Kite Pharma lowered to strong sell at VRTR. And then you have here, you know, a study, an article, a report, you know, blah, blah, blah. And you can click here on read more, okay? This is considered solid analysis by these scammers. The ones that I've shown you here, okay? On the contrary, now let me again show you this. This website that you have here, VRTR, is again an American website. You can click here, search with Google, and we are going to show you about this scam that you can see it here. Notice again, it is on stock tweets. It's very important because all the scams, they post the same and they are related to websites in the US, okay? You see stock tweets. And we have hundreds of case studies based on facts calling your attention precisely for stock tweets as a scam. And you have it here, the website somewhere. We don't even find the website, but it is here. They have the LinkedIn, you know. Again, other scam. Notice they appear here again, connected to other scam that is very well known in the US, Benzinga. Okay, so again, notice that the scams, they appear together in this country, okay? Anyway, I have not told you yet, because the end result is basically what you are interested in. So Kite Pharma, for your information, if you are a serious investor in the markets, Kite Pharma, meanwhile, is a company. They were downgraded, Kite Pharma, at the very bottom. This is a scam, American West scam, promoted precisely the same. These guys, they like, okay? On the other hand, my team member submitted this article to this website, this company. And what the article says? Bear in mind that the article, it was made available in real time. It is proven. And the article, it says this. Kite Pharma, a rare opportunity for investors using artificial intelligence. And then it explains why. There is a video. And this video that was recorded live and it is public on the web when Kite Pharma, it was trading at $70, precisely when these scammers, they were downgrading to strong sell, that I've just reported here, the scammers, okay? They were downgraded to strong sell. These guys here, they say, great analysis, great and solid work, you know, deceiving everyone else. We were saying the opposite, and all the way up, you know, when this article was made available to the public, Kite Pharma, it was trading at $128. As of today, Kite Pharma is a stock trading at basically, you know, for your information, $180. Do you know why Kite Pharma is trading at $180? That is more than $100 above the price where these scammers in the United States, they considered a strong sell. You have it here, live on the tape. I'm going to show you. Okay, this is giving some work, but you know, 179. Kite Pharma is a company acquired, meanwhile, is a buyout. Other company, American, of high quality, Gilead Sciences. So ahead of the buyout, what we're informing people is buy or invest or remain invested in Kite Pharma. And if you don't have it, buy it. Because it is a rare opportunity. What these guys here, they were saying is, well, you know, we don't want, it is not sound analysis. We disagree. Why do we disagree? We disagree because what really matters is to find Americans to sell short Kite Pharma ahead of the buyout. But moreover, this article that you have here is not the only article. You have previous articles that we submitted to this website, precisely informing people with regards to investing not only in Kite Pharma as well as in Bluebird and many other companies. And all those articles that we submitted, revealing the truth, where people they could have made a substantial profit, meanwhile all of them, and notice that the articles they contain the charts, videos, you know, in real time, Kite Pharma, as you had here, you see, in real time, Kite Pharma, okay? So all the information is posted in real time. What you don't have it is precisely these American websites, as this one. What the guys, they said, for example, we recommended to invest in Intuitive Surgical. We submit an article, it was refused. You have, for example, here a video, if you play the video, Intuitive Surgical at $750. Do you know, as of today, where Intuitive Surgical is? $1,040. $1,040. All the articles that we submitted, they were refused. What do they, again, they like? They approve the scams. And then, precisely as the advertisement, which we refused to pay, my colleague had 95%. So who is the serious business that is going to have, you know, to sell or to make a discount of 95%? Which serious business in the world is going to make a discount of 95%, my friends? None. If you have value in your service, no one is going to make a discount 95%. Therefore, there has to be, obviously, a scam behind it. And since we are experts in scams, in fact, I've just explained the other one on the web with regards to Bitcoins, which is a fraud. And again, we tried also, you know, to submit an article with regards to Bitcoins. And again, it was refused, all right? And it is the same opinion as the CEO of JP Morgan, okay? So, my friends, be very aware, be very careful with these American scams on the web, because there are many, and they are, some of them, they have to be explained in detail for people to be aware how does it work. Because, my friends, all this marketing behind is just, you know, a window. By far, you have to dig to find, you know, the reality about it. Where is the money coming from? Where is the source of revenue of these scammers? You have to understand, you have to dig, to go deep, as I explained today in the case of the Bitcoins, the fraud and scam behind Bitcoins. Well, when doing this, I terminate, okay? Thank you. And I hope that, in fact, the American authorities, they investigate this American company, okay? Thank you, bye.